we will learn multiplying 3 digits with 1 digit. Multiply 123 with 3. 3 into